Me? Oh, hi. You look so grown up and beautiful.
Thank you. You look beautifuler.
Thank you. It's been so many years, I've forgotten what a party felt like.
It's warmer than I remember as a kid.
There's an amazing smell. Chocolate!
Your Majesty, may I present the Duke of Weaseltown, Wesselton? The Duke of Wesselton, Your Majesty. As your most profitable trading partner, it is about time you have met face to face. And what a wonderful face you have, too. With some queens, what you get is what you get. But you are a model queen.
Thank you.
Might I tempt you with my tango?
I don't dance.
Don't worry. I'll lead you.
What she means is she can't dance. She's terrible. I'd hate for you to break a toe.
I've never heard of a queen that can't dance.
Well, I've heard is what you get is what you get.
There's something severely wrong with those two.
Thank you. You are a model princess.
Why, thank you. I take after my sister.
This is nice. Elsa, us talking again?
Yeah, it is.
Maybe we could do it more often?
I really like that one.
And maybe we could open up the gates and let life back into the palace?
Wait, no, we can't.
Can't we? Who's stopping us? You're the queen. You can do anything you want.
Well, then I'm stopping us.
But why? I don't understand.
That's right. You don't. Can you excuse me for a minute, please?
Elsa!
Hello again.
Hans.
You look upset. Is everything all right?
Long story. Elsa just left me alone again.
Like she did for years.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. She did it when we were little kids.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. I never figured out what I did wrong.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid too.
But you had 12 older brothers.
Well, if they weren't humiliating me, they were ignoring me. It's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me either. No one will ever be shut out again.
Oh, Anna, I would never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Maybe it's the party talking, or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love's an open door. Love's an open door. Love's an open door.
With you.
Love's an open door. I think it's crazy.
What?
We invented each other.
Sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone.
Our sister. your blessing
of our marriage.
Marriage?
Yes!
Anna, may I speak to you alone, please?
No. Whatever you have to say, you can say in front of the both of us.
All right. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
What do you know about true love?
What do you know about me?
You asked me for my blessing, but my answer is no. The party's over. Close the gates.
Elsa, no, wait!
Give me back my love.
Elsa, please, I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
What's happening?
Ice! It's ice!
And it came from the Queen's own hand.
I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
Ice? How can this be?
Sorry! I know there was something dubious going on here.
How do you know you can trust her?
Because she's my sister!